making his way to the ring, representing the Originals, from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 236 pounds, the Original Gangsta, the Eliminator, the Enforcer, Elijah.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
Considering some superstars foam at the mouth like sadistic animals in this type of setting.
It is difficult to get a reprieve from an onslaught when it is false count anywhere. Not even a two count for him. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
A striking blow.
Bad predicament right here.
Landed it.
Knew what was coming there. And he's able to counter. Corey, what's your best shot at winning an angle?
From the top. Piercing elbow.
Goes into the pin.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Teeing off. Oh, impressive counter. Continuing to attack the neck across the top rope. Who's arrived?
Things are about to get worse for this superstar.
Lost no disqualification.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Sliding back into the action. To the outside.
This could get one.
Oh, look at this.
Scoop slam.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Vicious.
to the gut.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he? Is he?
Yeah!
Turning the tables there!
But it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
That's locked in.